jump the fence. He's exactly 4 kilometers from where we filmed him last year and where we had trail cam pics of him like probably 3 weeks, a month ago. So deer moving around, there's no doubt. And he's kind of set up shop where we're at now on a hay flat. So that footage is just on a fence post going down into a little coulee off the hay flat. So switch your cameras to video, man. It's cool. I love seeing trail cam videos. Don't see enough of them.